gebenedeit unter den Frauen. Und gebenedeit ist die Frucht deines Leibes, Jesus. Heilige Maria, Mutter Gottes.
She's a woman. She gave all her spirit, her energy, her love to Jesus. She wanted to be a holy person in the end. But that's very, very difficult.
Genau für sie hat er sich mit Dornen geißeln lassen und kreuzigen.
Warum hat er das gemacht?
Wirklich nicht. Für ihre Sünden, bitte.
First, I grew up with Catholic faith, now I'm not a Catholic, yeah. But I believe in God, yeah. But not in this Catholic system. But I know a lot about Catholic faith. But for this character, I have to do a lot more because it. When you go from door to door with a holy statue and you want to persuade someone, it's a difficult job. And you need a lot to know about Bible and so on and so on.
Wer, was?
Die Wandermutter Gottes, schauen Sie. Sagen Sie mir mal, was die Mutter Gottes hinstellen wollen.
Ja.
Ach, wie flüchtig, ach, wie nichtig ist der Menschenleben.
Wir schwören dir unsere Treue bis in den Tod. Amen. Wir schwören dir, dass Österreich wieder katholisch wird. Amen.
We know each other for a very long time, about 20 years, and we work again and again together. And therefore, we know a lot about each other, and I like his method of working. It's very different to other directors.